Pato? Is that a racket? And a ball? What are you going to do with that?
Tennis!
What fun! It looks as if Caterpillar wants to play tennis too. Elly says you're a little small to play tennis. And the winner is Pato! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to the Olympics. So his friend the ant helped him train. He had to run. And swim. And bike. The dinosaur got very tired. But the ant said he had to keep going. So he had to run. And swim. And bike some more. And then... he won. The end. Ah, can you tell me what Ellie's holding?
It's a racket!
Yes, it's a racket. Fantastic. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a ball!
Ball!
Look out, Caterpillar! Pato wins again! Shape Shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
An oval.
Oval.
Triangle, rectangle, oval. What's this, Pocoyo?
Submarine!
I see. You've made a submarine with triangles, ovals, and rectangles.
Robot!
A robot! Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these? And these?
Rectangles!
They're rectangles!
And these?
Ovals!
They're ovals!
Wonderful! Triangle, rectangle, oval. That was an exciting game! Who did that? Caterpillar? Oh my goodness! Just look at this! caterpillar wins! I guess you don't have to be big to be a winner.
Tennis, I love this game. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game. I hit the ball, I win a point. Let's play again. Tennis, I love this game. I hit the ball, I win a point using my racket. Tennis is a funny game.